All right, let's swap over to this. All right. Wow. No, this sounds much worse now. All right. Let's find out. Where did Battlefront 2 just go? I just saw it. Star Wars Battlefront 2. There we go. All right. Our second to last game, I have a brand new member of the Ranch Gang joining us. This is Jacob. Jacob, say hi.
Hi, everybody.
That is Jacob. I know him from camp, as most of the other people that have been on here. He is an extremely big fan of Star Wars, but that's an understatement coming from my side. Jacob, what would you describe your love for Star Wars? Is there a way to describe it?
It started when I was 6 years old, and it has not stopped since.
Nice.
Actually, speaking of my love for Star Wars, I can't yell because my roommate and everyone else in my hall is sleeping. But Star Wars fact of the day.
There it is. Because we had one yesterday.
We did, but today's a new day. Did you know that in every single movie of the original trilogy, both implicitly or explicitly, Princess Leia uses the Force in some way, shape, or form?
I'm trying to think. You forgot the final part. That's a Star Wars fact.
That's true. That's a Star Wars fact.
Oh, God. Now I'm thinking. Now I'm thinking. Isn't there a moment? There's a moment in 5 where, like, Luke's hanging upside down and he goes, Leia. And then she's like, oh, Luke, yeah, we gotta go back. Is that one of them?
That is one of them, yes. That is indeed one of them.
Also, I just realized we're in the final 4 hours. All right,
I'll count down as we go.
Yeah.
So let us rip this game.
Let's do the Galactic Republic first.
For the Republic, baby. Let's go.
For the Republic. Oh, my God. Wow. Yeah, no, my voice is gone. I mean, it's Luke using the Force and her connecting back to him, I'm guessing.
Yeah. Yeah, that's episode 5. Yeah, that is the one for episode 5.
Galactic Republic. Ooh, oh, we're going to Kashyyyk.
Oh, boy. Okay, this should be interesting.
Oh, wow, there's still a voice crack in the Wookiee.
Let me see if I... Oh, can I do my Wookiee? No, it's not happening. Not happening, Chief. No, that one's not happening.
Not today.
Not today, unfortunately.
All right. I bought this game and never opened it. I mean, this one's really very pretty. It's very good. Unless you get killed by an Ewok and then you want to just punch it.
Oh, yes, that.
We were testing this the other night and I got shot by an Ewok several times with a bow and arrow.
Now's not the time for the Ewok hunt. That comes later.
Oh my God, that's right. We have to do Ewok hunt.
Yes, we do.
What is your favorite character for Hero Showdown? Hang on.
I shot him 6 times.
Pokestig, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Vicey family. Welcome to the Ranch Gang. You got yourself a slide whistle. Bit the slide whistle. Ow! For Hero Showdown, isn't that basically just all the characters? I haven't played it on this game. I played it on the old Battlefront 2, though.
Yeah, Hero Showdown is just the 2v2 with all the hero characters, slash villain characters.
I liked playing as Han Solo.
Han is very good. Yeah. He's very fun, yes. By fighting just as hard as them to defend their planet.
Wait, we're playing with bots, right?
Yes, we are playing with bots. Don't you worry.
What is this name I'm seeing in front of us?
We have, don't let a single position fall, boys. There's 4, like, real people on our team.
Oh, these are real people.
There's a couple real people with us, but everyone else is a bot.
Oh, okay, then that makes sense for the name I'm seeing here.
Including all the enemies. All the enemies I got, so...
I thought there was like a robot by the game. I was like, really?
No.
Bukake Party 69. Nice.
Oh God.
Yeah. Oh, now you're seeing the name. Now you're seeing the name.
Oh yes. Now I am seeing that name.
Wow, this is gorgeous. Just actually finally looking around. Now this place is huge. Bukake. Yeah, no. It's totally Bukake. Shut up, wink. Blah!
Bukake.
Yeah. There's no other way to pronounce it.
Absolutely not.
Yeah.
Bukake, that's the most famous Star Wars character in all of Star Wars.
Disgusting. That's not gonna be a Star Wars fact of the day.
No, it will not.
Did you know on Kashyyyk there was a Wookiee called Bukake? Oh no.
Not
happening. There's a metal band called Drive By Bukake.
Oh my God.
Oh man. Oh boy. Jericho Giano, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Feisty Family. Welcome to the Ranch Gang. You got yourself a slide whistle. Nailed it. Thank you. How is everybody doing? We have less than 4 hours left. Less than 4 hours left in our 24-hour stream to raise money for our Reach Out for Youth and Families campaign. So far, we have raised over $600. So... It's fantastic. So thank you everybody who's donated and everyone who's spread the word and helped other people. The amount of people that have raided and just hung out is insane. Oh, I forgot the reload thing in this.
Keep it up, Jason. Don't give up. Don't give up.
I'm giving up.
I'm healing you.
He came out of the woodwork! What?
No! I will avenge thee.
Don't worry, I got it. It looked like the clone trooper to my side just put me down.
Oh no!
I feel betrayed.
You got friendly fire.
Apparently, yeah. Clone Commander, we're doing this.
Against me.
You did that yourself.
Oh God.
Oh, who's got the lightsaber?
Someone's Anakin right now.
Ah, Bukake. What do I have? What is this? Oh, there we go. I have a grenade launcher. Hello there.
Nice. I have now achieved my dream.
Oh, not R1AR. Great.
Yes, R1AR, my favorite character ever.
Even better than Bukake?
Almost as good as Bukake.
Oh.
Oh my God, what have we done?
Oh, that shot in the side is what happened to me.
First stages of these games are always relentless.
Alright. I guess I'll spawn in with you. Oh! Was it a bad idea to spawn here?
Maybe. You may have chosen death.
Oh, dude, hardcore Bukake is choosing. Ah! Oh, it was Grievous.
I cannot save you from the asthmatic general. I'm sorry.
That's alright.
I can try to take him out. Oh, I almost had. Oh, he got caught. Don't worry. The guy in the ATRT got him.
Oh, thank God. Ooh, that's a pretty good turret. I can't see what the hell is happening right now. There we go. I was delusional. What was that? That's a tree.
I went for a little while, everyone's having delusions of grandeur.
Oh, there's a droid coming up on your left. you know what? I don't have time for you. Where'd you go? Where'd you go, you bitch? Run away! Oh, that's a bad guy. Somewhere, right in front of me.
Oh, this part is very interesting. We're in the juggernauts.
This is where the fun begins.
Oh yes, this is where the fun begins.
I'm about to get shot in the back. I can already feel my just extremely humiliating death upcoming. I am, wow. Oh, no, it says return to the objective, but I still have to run all the way back here. Oh, there we go. Oh my god. I'm surprised I even lived. I should have been dead. Defend the command post. Fuck, really? This was so much easier to use the grenade launcher the other day. Oh my god. Oh, Christopher Lee.
Oh,
Draco's
come to best.
Roll. It didn't work. I like how he walks though. He walks with such a sense of pride.
I mean, when you're Christopher Lee, you deserve to walk with such a pride.
Yes, you do. Yes, you do.
He got me.
Yeah, I spawned into that. Oh, Christopher Lee, no. Got him. But I don't know who killed me, but somebody did. You can't beat Charlemagne. Watch me. Can I afford any of these yet? I can't. All right, cool. Hello there. Nice.
You got him.
Ugh. All right, heads or tails for what? Where's the coin? Oh no. Oh no, didn't I lose the coin?
The coin.
Oh, there it is.
I got one.
I found one. I had three. Tails, you can't shoot Christopher Lee. I already killed him though. I blew him up. Like, he's dead because of me. Oh, not in real life though. Now it's sad. Now it's real sad. Oh, I have the wrong class equipped. That's why I'm getting confused that I don't have a grenade launcher. There will be more. Alright, sounds fair. Alright. Heads, I can continue to play, and tails, I can't shoot Christopher Lee when he shows up. Got it. Okay. Hang on, let me get to a safer area. I say safe and then run into a bunch of droids. Working on it! Aha! Heads. It was heads. Come to me, Christopher Lee.
Gotta take him out.
Listen, he's a Sith Lord, and it needs to be dealt with. Listen, I don't feel good about it either.
I don't think anyone's gonna do that.
Oh boy. There we go, Droidica's dead.
That's offensive. Because dad, that's just doing your civic duty.
Damn right. Sir Christopher Lee. Was it Sir Christopher Lee, or are you just excusing Sir? Oh, yep. Sir. Well, I don't know. Anakin had the same fight, and he was called Master by Ahsoka, so.
You and me, Darth Maul.
Oh, I'm watching this. Oh.
You beat him like seven times, I can beat him again. Oh, crap. This sector
lost when cornered. Only two there are. Master and apprentice, but which was destroyed? The master or the apprentice?
Dramatically pan the camera over to the Palpatine.
What? No, I don't know what you're talking about. Oh, we're still on Kashyyyk. I forgot about that.
Well, if we're on Kashyyyk, then I guess we program the time has come. Execute order 60.
All right, here we go. We retreated all the way back here. MK Lucifer, it's going well. I have lost my voice. Well, I mean, it's still here, but it's fading very quickly. Other than that, we have raised over $600 for our Reach Out for Youth and Families campaign. And we have about 4 or 3.5 hours left, so. Someone say pretty darn good.
From a certain point of view.
Well, from my point of view, the Jedi are evil.
Well, then you are lost.
From my point of view, you have lava ground. Lava ground. Oh, damn it. Oh, I messed up my reload. There we go.
I am. My final stand. Oh boy.
Shit. The 24 hours. No, absolutely not. Yeah, well, my point of view, the high ground is so womp womp. Ooh, I have Chewbacca available. This is where the fun begins.
Ignore one transmission from Master Wind. This is so
shaka-taka-taka-taka.
Let's give it a rest, why don't you?
I'm gonna slice somebody in half. If a droid can show up, that'd be pretty darn cool. Oh, Bossk!
Oh, don't worry, they'll show up.
I killed Bossk. Yeah, Bossk probably killed me. Oh, no. Roaz. Na, 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 na.
Come on.
Oh, I thought I was spawning into a fighter. Oh, Grievous. What?
Oh boy.
Road.
Well, General, we meet again.
Got him. Surprise! Wow, I got a real boost from that one. I believe it's not Chewy, just stronger than me. Oh, hydration. Oh boy. What is this one?
Poopy milk.
Ah!
Die already, Jesus.
That did not work out for me.
They got me.
All right, spawn in with Yoder. I think Chewbacca, it's a generic Wookiee. No, Chewbacca was there. There was a Wookiee, and then there is Chewbacca. He's one of the heroes that you can spawn in as.
Yeah, there is like an actual, like, there's both like regular land Wookiees, and then there's a street Chewbacca.
It would also make sense to have Chewbacca on Kashyyyk.
Yeah. Yay.
I think I just walked behind Bossk. Nope, okay. Not Bossk, we're okay. Oh! Bah!
Alright, they are starting to get the command post. We gotta take them out.
See? Chewbacca. And then Wookiee Warrior is this dude with the eye patch. We're gonna be at the Wookiee Warrior. Wow, he is slow.
Yeah, they're in the same class as like the Death Troopers there. Actually, no, but. Oh.
Did we do it?
Oh, no.
Good. We've done the exact opposite. Not a good day, brothers. Execute Order 66. And then we don't have to worry about it. I mean, am I wrong?
Not wrong at all.
And there I am, hiding out in the back. All right. Hey, look at you.
Hey, it's your boy.
All right. Are we just staying in, or?
Up to you. You're the one who's been doing this for 20 hours.
Oh, yeah. Oh, crap. Well, I thought we were doing, like, back and forth. I can't remember what we did the other night. Were we supposed to quit? Were we supposed to match make?
You were quitting. That's what you were doing. We were quitting.
I'm a quitter. Yes, Jacob was in first. Bewcake was in second or third?
I think he was in second.
Oh, Global Warmer was in third. And your boy was in last.
That just means there's nowhere to go but up.
Damn right. All right, you're still in my group. Cool. Co-op missions. Let's go to Separatist Alliance. Holy crap. Woo! See, it's great when all of a sudden the sinuses are clear.
Oh.
Riflery with Rick in space.
That is dangerous. Rick with freaking laser beams.
Laser beams. I could see him being Dr. Evil. How about a big bag of shh with your name on it? Zip it. Zip it. Zip it. Zip it. Oh, God. Ooh, Kamino!
Oh, Kamino.
I love Kamino.
Yeah, this is one of my favorite maps. I like Kamino a lot.
Kamino and the old one was pretty good. Like, both of the old ones. Freaking laser beams. I don't know. He could be that blunt and that quirky. I've seen him both of those ways.
Rick is just Rick. He is, to some extent, he is like, it's so clear to see, but also he's an enigma.
Yeah. Oh, come on. I can't be a super battle droid. I have to buy the super battle droids.
I mean, this game was made by EA. What do you expect?
Ha! Good joke. Let me spawn in. Do I have cards? Oh, I do not have cards. I do have cards. It's fine. Let me spawn in. I wish to be a droid. This is also my normal talking voice. Do not worry about me.
Roger, roger.
Roger, roger. To classic EA. To money.
SpongeBob. SpongeBob, I wanted in 3 states for tax evasion.
Good thing they can't get me under the water, me boy. Me buckle.
That's true, in international waters.
How I didn't kill any of them there, I'll never know. Let me in! Let me in!
I think B is the investment for cat. Yeah, B is the investment for capture.
Yeah.
Boys.
Come on, dude. There we go. Off to the left.
On your left. Oh, that's a lot, dude. Oh, boy.
Alright, forget it. Minigun. Minigun. I am a god, you dull creature, and I will not be bullied by you. Alright, we're good. Are those ours? Nope, they're firing at us.
Who is contesting this goddamn command post?
I think it's beneath us.
Yeah, you right, yeah. Put it like that. You right.
Yeah. Oh, I heard somebody say trooper.
Got him.
They are.
Oh, there's more of them.
Where?
That is down below.
Okay, I am very, very slow at the moment.
You got like your shield deployed or whatever?
Nah, minigun.
Oh. But that's the way to do it, is the minigun.
That is the way. Uh-huh. I like it.
This is the way.
Oh, there we go. Run away.
Oh. Our trooper.
Oh, we got Greaves. We got that Greaves. Just one of them Greaves. There's a lot of them in the left side. Ah!
Yeah.
What does this button do? Oh, that was a grenade. Good to know. Come at me. Come at me. Oh! They got a Jedi of sorts out there. Hard Ruh-roh.
Indeed.
I am going to be Battle Droid.
I will be Christopher Lee.
Nice.
And I'm just that. I will be Christopher Lee wearing the pajamas. That's the skin of the game, is exquisite pajamas.
Oh boy. Ah! I forgot how to use a Battle Droid in this game. Let's just say it did not go well for me. Oh, I spawned into hell. Oh, blue lightsaber. Blue lightsaber, bad.
Oh, well, I got it. I got Cobb's hand, I can take him out. I think me and Darth Maul got it.
Hey-o.
Alright, here we go.
Count Dooku tried to shoot anyone. He raised an army. Cost a few minutes. Give the good guy.
Oh, no, yeah. Count Dooku's show was one of the good guys.
Listen, I rooted for the Sith the entire time. Doesn't matter who.
So cool.
I mean, the Sith were always just cooler than the Jedi. You don't hear the Sith going on about how sand is coarse and rough and it gets everywhere.
Oh! You think you come a Sith? No.
Well, yeah, all right. But you didn't hear him talk about how sand when it's coarse. Listen, he had more problems. He couldn't feel his skin.
That's true.
Yeah.
That's very true.
Ah, Jesus. I just saw a lightsaber descending upon me.
No, I'm with
you. Oh. I forgot this is an aerial. Blah!
Even though I have a lightsaber, I'm kind of useless here because I'm not aerial. I can take out a couple goons over here.
I guess I'll be Bossk.
My name.
I can't be Bossk. I've never tried.
I would say good motivations, bad execution. Do it. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Ow, Bossk. Here I am to Bossk. Dude, what?
If you survive, then.
Oh, hands up.
Now it ends.
What did I do?
Oh, you spam thermal grenades.
Sure!
You spam grenades. And you get thermal vision, so that's like your best move. You can do.
Got it.
Your left bumper ability is a gas grenade. Your right bumper ability is mines.
Uh-oh. And now we know. Bossk. I am Bossk now. Looking like an Argonian from Skyrim. Oh, that's a droid. Jesus.
Die, Yoda. There you go. Go back to Dagobah.
God damn it. I suck at Bossk.
Hey there.
I just had a clone trooper fall face first into me.
Bossk's gun is kind of fucking.
Yeah, is it a sniper? What is it?
It's kind of both, like...
Heads, you ignore me. Tails, you jump over the edge, because Argonians can breathe underwater, so it's fine. Done. Done and done. Alright. Ha! Time to go find out if boss can breathe underwater.
Oh, boy.
I am Argonian. I need to get out of here without getting my ass kicked, however.
Good luck, soldier.
it's gonna be a minute. Hopefully we don't run out of bounds.
If you do, you got exactly 10 seconds to get into the water.
Here we go! Weird. Turns out Bosk, not an Argonian. Who knew?
Interesting. Who
guessed
that?
Spoiler alert. Not an Argonian. Ooh, the Greaves. Grieving it up.
Well, Jason, check me out. I got the pajamas on. Look, I like me in real life. I just woke up.
With the white beard and the white hair?
Yeah.
Man. You've changed a lot since camp last summer, huh?
Yeah, I have. I'm just embracing my true identity. Sport, I say. By the time I'm back at camp, I'll have yellow eyes.
I knew he was an Argonian, Doug. Oh, there's a Wookiee around.
There's a Wookiee fish there.
I don't know where he is, though. I heard him. Oh, Darth Maul got defeated, so probably very close. Grievous, get out of the way. God damn you. Come on. Where?
Yeah, we got this one.
There we go.
All right, now this part's gonna be interesting.
Have you noticed that sometimes, like, no matter which side you play on, the opposing side is always stronger? Like, when we played against as the clones, the Separatists were strong, and the Separatists are strong as hell right now.
No, yeah, that's
how it goes. Nope, he blipped out of nowhere. Argonian is Elder Scrolls. Yeah. Terminate. What's this one do? Is this a Tribolt? Nope, we'll never know.
That's the one on the right. That, It gives you increased defense and that health off if you're low health. One in the middle lets you, like, rapid fire your body, and one on the left, missile.
Nice! I used to play games and go early, don't even lose. Come on.
Oh boy, okay, this part is a mosh pit right here, so get ready.
I damaged somebody somehow. Did not kill anybody, but I damaged somebody. I think I just killed a lot of people there. Oh, they have a turret, and it's dead. Ah, just ice. Nice. Clone troopers.
Stormtrooper.
Oh, Stormtrooper. Yo, hey, howdy. Go fuck yourself. Go fuck yourself. Go fuck yourself. Go fuck yourself.
Well, I
love
that.
Oh. That one's dead. There's this guy. That clone trooper is frozen in time and space, so I can't kill him.
That they have not fixed and probably never will.
Love it. I'm pretty sure that is Jacob with a hero. Jacob, who are you right now? Yeah, there it is. Raise defense.
Yeah.
Blah! Shurn. Had a lot of good points there.
Shit!
Oh boy. No, shut the hell. Oh god, stop having the podcast.
Is this the one? Oh, yep, this is the one.
Ah, yes, General Grievous.
For the longest time, I'm going to be completely honest, I used to call him Grievous because I was dumb.
Grievous,
yeah. Ah! Wow.
Oh, no.
I died just as easy as I did in episode 3. All you had to do was just peel back the chest plate.
Yeah, well, honestly, Grievous is kind of tough. Because his like his blocking capabilities and stamina are kind of doo-doo.
Got it. I'll just be Ray Park.
Sounds good. Yeah, that's actually true. So yeah, for you, it's Ray Park and Sam Witwer.
I'll go Ray Park. There he goes.
Because for me, like Sam Witwer with his voice in Clone Wars,
yeah,
stuff like that. That's who I always think of.
Ah! Oh, yeah, that's right. We're back as these droids. Oh, man. You are, A grenade. I think I threw that directly in front of us. Nope, we're good. Oh, you're fencing master. No, Maul always will be one of the better heroes. Let's pull out
that's
the heavy.
Oh boy, we got the titanium.
Clone Wars.
Obi-Wan over here. Oh boy.
Ah!
Oh boy.
I spawned in and immediately got killed. No, I'm playing on the Xbox. But hey, Jedi Legacy, what's up? Ooh, I could be a droidica. Shikatake.
Alright, this is where we're gonna kick.
Oh boy.
We just got pushed.
Working on it. Oh, I'm dead. Anakin Skywalker just pushed my shit in.
Alright, minigun time, turbine. Aww. Spawn me in, coach.
Doug sent something about Mars attacks. I'll have to look at that later.
Come on, we can overtime this. Come on, get in.
What? Wow. Liquefied. Absolutely liquefied. Let's go. Uh-oh. Did we lose?
Yeah. We took the L on that one.
Oh. Uh-oh. Really? I thought I did pretty well on that one.
No, the other guys in this lobby were like, these guys are going sweat mode.
Oh, and here I am, almost 21 hours in. Got it, sounds fair. Up to Republic or Imperial? Which one do you want to do first?
I say Imperial.
All right, perfect. Some could say, do it.
Do it.
I like the black and pink helmet. Oh, there he goes.
Oh, that,
Go about your sound. You're okay.
Me?
Oh, yeah.
Good. Hey, everything. Oh, my little cheesy friend.
Oh, I have fun with a few voices.
No. We can have. Go ahead.
The black and pink helmet. That's for the. I don't know if you played the campaign, but that's her helmet. The lady you play as in the campaign.
Oh. Shin Katsuki, heads or tails for what in the game? They're all in space. You're right, Omega. They are. No, those were on planets. In space. Technically, we're always in space.
In space. What is space? Oh.
Death Star 2, Electric Boogaloo.
The Death Star strikes back.
The Revenge of the Death Star.
Return of the Death Star.
The Death Star returns. Somehow,
returned.
Emperor Palpatine has returned.
Oh my god.
Oh, we're having fun. An Ewok hunter. Oh no, we're going to go against Ewoks. In space.
Yeah. Ewoks in space.
Alright. Shin Katsuki, heads or tails? Heads, I only use bog standard people. Tails, I go with the heroes as well. However, you have the ability to change that. I will call it right now. Oh, the god. All right, the quarter was lost into the darkness. I got it. Hang on. Heads. All right, we can only use the first four.
Good luck.
Thanks, man.
More heroes for me.
I'm going to be a scout trooper.
I get a super sniper.
Therefore, we are space. Space, 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 space. Knowledge. Is this me? That's not me. No, okay, here I am. I was like, I don't have any funky skins in this game. It cannot be me.
Not yet.
Not from a Jedi.
Is it possible to learn this skin?
Oh, cool, I got somebody. Oh, missed that reload. Oof. What does this one do?
You have to be more specific. Oh,
I'm tagging them.
Yeah. I honestly, I got rid of that ability as soon as I could, so I could not tell you.
You can get rid of abilities?
Yeah, but you can replace them with other abilities.
Oh, when you earn them and when you buy them, or EA.
Yeah. Yeah, originally when you EA'd them, but now when you earn them.
That dude died like a rebel fell. Falling off to the side like,
Went out.
Ooh, hint. Honto Carver.
Like a rebel. Oh, yeah, now we get the funky name. Let's go.
What is that one? Devin Kashanti. Dejuj Bellas. I just got like three names. Nice. Oh god. Is it actual Mark Hamill or is it whoever played him in The Mandalorian? Which Luke Skywalker, because I might be more afraid of one or the other.
It's not Mark Hamill. It's not Mark Hamill. I can tell you that. The only true original trilogy cast member that came back was Billy Dee Williams as Lando.
That's awesome.
Yeah. I don't know what's up. He just sounds like B. Lando, whatever. Even for yeah. Movies and stuff like that, which
I'm Lando. Yeah, right? We're having a space battle right here. This is the space battle we were talking about, just arguing about what is space and what's not space.
Oh boy.
Where's Luke?
Oh boy.
Oh, there he is. Oh god, he's coming for me. Ah! Grenade. Oh no. Oh, I'm scared. Oh god, I'm scared. It's like when he came through the ship at the end of Mandalorian Season 2. Oh. Just slashing through everybody.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go heavy this time. Oh, Mr. Bob A. Feet. Nice.
Bob A. I like how we both have that joke.
Oh, yeah.
Bob.
Oh, yeah. It's also weird how I can't spawn on you, but I could spawn on Vader, who is right in front of you.
That is very, very strange.
Ah! Space battle because it's in a space station, but also space battle is a very specific game mode. I'm probably gonna wind up piloting straight into a fucking moon.
No! I would be very interested to see how Starship Assault would go with you. That would be very interesting.
Here's the thing. When Battlefront 2 came out, believe me, I loved the whole game and the space thing was cool, but I like barely touched them in comparison to normal battles.
We've been forced to retreat, but it's not over yet.
Huh?
I did love the space combat in this.
Oh, they do have space combat in this.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, you're talking about the real battle.
Yes.
I have like faint memories of the original Battlefront 2, just playing it with my friends. The faint memories. I'm trying to remember what the space battles are like.
So we can totally do space battle and then Ewok hunt to end it. We still got an hour.
We can't play against Bob though, space battle, unfortunately. So we'd be going up against real people.
Oh, that's fine. I'll deal with the tryhards.
Okay. Just warning you.
Oh god, Yoda's flipping around! I'm flipping around. I have a minigun. Got him.
Nice.
That was a lot of miniguns. Yeah. Shun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Na-na-na. Na, na, na. Just listen to the voice go away. Na, 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 na. I can't go that far. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, wow, from the left side. Okay, that's cool. Alright, there was a rebel who just spawned in dead in front of me. Oh my god.
What's going on? Oh, you've seen all the.
Oh, heads. Yeah. Alright, here we go. It's Mr. Bob A. Feet. Oh, is it empty? It is. Ah! Oh, there was one just dancing around me. I didn't even notice him. we'll go officer. I've never been an officer, and I don't like to be officer.
I just killed Race Keel.
Nice. Just spawned on New Hampshire Dane.
New Hampshire Dane?
Yeah, NH Dane.
Oh my god.
What?
No.
Yeah! What else does NH stand for?
I don't know.
Yeah!
I can just imagine this.
The dude just lives in, you know, fucking Wyoming.
Yeah. No, I just imagine just some like just fully decked out at the proper rebel time, chilling New Hampshire with Rick
Kim Peanut. No, that's an Empire. It's an Empire soldier right there. Oh. Ah! 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 Fireflies! I'd like to make myself leave the planet Earth. Alright, we're good. Oh! Chewbacca blitzed me. Absolutely destroyed me.
Oh boy, Princess Leia. Oh.
No. Anybody ready to see the biggest waste of Darth Vader you've ever seen?
Your middle ability gives you extra health and stuff like that, so temporarily though. Right ability is the best ability to save a throw.
I'm trying
I'll be your backup. Actually, you're too fast for me. Never mind. Keep going.
Ah, New Hampshire Dane. Here we go. Oh, oh God, you're right.
Oh, that was an actual player. I thought that was like an AI game. I was like, I've never heard of that. Is there an Ewok somewhere? Ewok, kill it.
You're right. Leo, you're right. I completely forgot about that. I just saw that Darth Vader was available, and now I have soft locked him. It's okay. Kill me. Kill me. Yes. Murder me. Murder me for Cordis Deer. That's a Black Ops 2 reference for anybody right there.
Hello. Shoot me.
Because I flipped for only being soldiers, and I completely forgot about it because I saw that Darth Vader was available. New Hampshire Dane! No! Kill me! Kill me! All right, you know what? Let the Ewok do it. Let the Ewok win.
I
don't blame you.
Maybe just because I hated their addition to this game.
Remember the Christmas special.
That is true.
Remember Reach.
I try not to remember.
Oh! Oh, hi! Honto Nar. Oh, that's us. Chewbacca's upstairs.
Oh, by the way, this is the last commando, so we lose here. This round's done.
Yeah, I can't blame you. Who would? Yeah, seriously. What's up? Devin Kashanti. Oh boy. Ah! Oh, yep, there it was. I got the Ewok Hunter bow. Oh boy. Spawning behind the Darth Maul. Cha-cha-cha-cha.
Die.
Got him. Oh no! No, not the light things! Dwah! What was that thing's name? Snoopy's?
Who?
I don't know.
Sai Snoodle? What are you talking about?
No, there was a Wookiee that was called like Snoopy's or something. Yeah. Oh, another Ewok. Han Solo's right behind us, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, there he is. Yeah.
Oh, Ray.
You have a bad feeling about this, you nerd.
Bad feeling about this guy.
Scruffy looking. Got him. Where are we going? Was that Maul or was that the Emperor? Is the Emperor around?
I'm Maul. Oh shoot. Oh, we got big guys.
Michaela just poked her head in through the window. She like just came out of nowhere and just opened the window. Ewok!
Die.
Oh god, it threw its fucking
Black
sparkles
Brick.
At me. Ah!
Ewok Black Brick.
Yo, relax, Brick. Wow! I like to make myself leave. Alright, there we go.
Defend the objective.
No!
Right.
Where is up ahead? Said up ahead, and I don't know where. Hello. Nice.
Guard the objective.
Thank you, Sam.
So true.
Oh boy. Yep, there it was. Gralana.
The Wook.
Darth Vader is available, but I can't do it because I flipped a coin. Cha 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 cha. Huh? You're not coming in through that window, are you? No, don't climb through the window. Michaela is wanting to climb through my window. Use the door, you human!
This is my time to
Hang on. Please don't hurt yourself.
Oh dear.
I have no idea who it was.
Somebody clip that, please. She was. Mrs. Cheese climbed through my window. She did climb in the window, yes.
Oh shoot, that's a.
Because she's insane? I don't know.
That was a treat. I didn't bring my laptop to be a viewer. Hey guys!
What a treat. Bosk, I don't like you whispering "I see you" in my ears. Not you. Already working on the clip.
I bought you a sandwich.
Sandwich? Oh, the grilled cheese sandwich. Nice. Oh, that's a grenade! Uh-oh. Thank you. I will take that one right now. Is this the spicy one?
Yeah.
Oh.
And I got you a cupcake.
Oh, a cupcake. God. Yeah, it is.
Yeah, I told you it was spicy.
I know, but it's still shocking every time. I'm gonna spawn on New Hampshire Dane. Let's go. Mrs. Cheese in the window. So we're just defending right here?
Yeah, we're just on the defense right now for 13 seconds.
Oh, okay. We got this.
We gotta win this round. We gotta at least one round to the box.
Yoda! Alright, we're good. Excellent. Need to let them know that the Link has a gleaming embrace of Porcupine Pog Champion as well. Hang on, I gotta watch this. I gotta watch just how she went through this goddamn window.
I know, I wanna see it too.
You look you like Samara climbing through the wall or like the TV.
We're quitting the menu.
Oh, alright.
Oh, dear. Oh.
That was great.
Alright, we're quitting the menu.
Excellent. Oh. What?
They're putting these in every fucking one. I got like 20 of them now.
Why are you yelling at me? I don't really have a voice.
Yeah. You seem awake, though.
Well, because we're in the 21st hour.
21st. And then we're going to go to the gym, right?
You can eat a butt. Every singular increment of butt.
I will. I'm hungry.
We were just the Galactic Empire, so we're Rebel Alliance.
Yes, that a billion.
Oh, I'm afraid your little rebellion is doomed, or whatever the word is. I'll go to the gym and do laundry soon.
I'm trying to remember the line.
Yeah, see? Why am I so bad at remembering that one? Well, Nels, you had sleep, so all the power to you. Na 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 Shabarakumba Shakataki. Ooh, Yavin 4.
Oh boy.
We have found the location of the Rebel Alliance or the Rebel base, whatever, for fuck it. We have found the location of the.
You may fire when ready.
You may fire when ready. All the run chunks everywhere.
Oh, yeah.
Princess, let it go.
That's one of my favorite. That's one of my favorite.
Stewie and the Family Guy one. Oh, I thought I had more time. Hi. Just standing on the table. You know what? I think it should just be me. Everyone else, just leave. Just leave. Look at that mustache. Oh, he didn't have the rest of his helmet for a second. That made sense.
color mustache.
No, 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 mustache. Let me spawn in.
We gotta wait 23 seconds.
I can't be any of these. We're in the 21st hour. We're so close. Ugh, honestly, wait, I made the clip. All's good.
Imperials have located our base here on Yavin. We expect them to attack soon.
All right, we gotta play defense now.
Okie dokie.
Defense.
Through the window. Through the wall.
Personally, I
think single command post.
So this could be. Or we'll have to fall back.
Oh boy. How does crouch? Oh, all right. I guess we're not crouching. Oh, there we go. No, I just rolled. I wasn't moving, and I just rolled.
Hold B, crouch.
Got it.
It's a bit funky.
My magazine. Oh no. My tires.
I shot him in the
eye! Oh, it's that guy, shoot!
I shot him 6 times!
Really big eye! Oh god, hang on.
Oh, that's a lot bad.
Yeah, it is. Wait for it. Oh god! I can't see, but I'm firing my lasers. There we go. Thank you for the follow. Really big eye. Thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Feisty Family. Welcome to the Ranch Gang. You got yourself a slide whistle. Nailed it. How goes? Again, welcome to hour 21 of 24. We're almost done. Almost done. Oh, crap. Oh, we can't go that way. That's right. This game is so pretty, dude. Thanks, boss. Ow, 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 ow. There's a lot. And now I have a shield. Come at me. I don't know where anybody was shooting me from. Oh, found them. Ooh, a scavenge ATRT. You know what? I'm going to do this, and it's going to be the worst use of points ever. Ooh, buggity.
Iden Versio is nearby. Be careful.
Who?
Fall back and await new orders.
Why must you play as the Ewok?
Oombuckadee. I'm pretty sure that, now that I think about it, it was Ben Jawa. That was a Jawa sound, I think.
Well, Jawa's...
Hootady! We did Wreckfest, Batman, Arkham Asylum, Hitman, Left 4 Dead, Phasmophobia, Black Ops 4, Cold War Zombies. That's our guy. I was aiming at our own guy. And Halo of different sorts, and now we're here. And after this, we're gonna end it with Skate 3. Oh!
Oh,
I can't see!
I just got.
Oh boy, oh boy. Here, have some sparkles. Go get them. Yeah. You playing this on Xbox? We are. Oh my god. Yes, Tim, we are. Oh boy. Ah. Wasn't Leia just in like her general outfit or something? And now she's back in her princess outfit. Ah!
Oh, well, different people playing. I'm playing Leia right now, so.
Oh, that's right. I keep forgetting you can choose your own skins. Oh, and there she goes.
Yep, there I go.
There he goes, there he goes, there he goes again. Watch her as she goes. That is Princess Leia right there, Carrie Fisher. That is Princess Leia right there, Carrie Fisher. Somebody up to the right. Ah, heavy versus heavy. I win. Kaboom. Oh, crap. Ha! I almost said it was Han. It's not Han. I forgot we're on the side with Han. Oh boy.
Oh god. Speaking of going back to teammate names, we got obese cheeks on our team.
Nice! Love that for us. This does look like episode 6, Luke. With a hearty combination of episode 7.
I don't know. For some reason, that skin always looks a bit funky in episode 6.
He's got them crow's feet. I can't see. Abandoned ship. Abandoned ship.
Abandoned ship.
I have no voice, so I can't do the scream. There you are. Oh! You're like a Maul.
I am fake Maul.
Or what's his name? Savage Oppressor?
Savage Oppressor.
Yeah, that's right. I just pronounced it like a fool. Like a clueless fool. Oh my god. Tim, we're past $600 in donations. That's what we're past. Yeah, we're, for those of you that are here and have not heard it yet, we're doing fundraising. That's the whole point of this 24-hour stream. So, we've been raising, yep, right there. Thank you, Nels. We're raising money for our Reach Out for Youth and Families campaign. It helps send kids and families to quality programs in our Y. That's okay. And helps them be able, we afford regardless of whatever, like anything. So we send kids to camp on full scholarship, before and after school programs on full scholarship, and we've raised $600 as of right now. So it's fantastic. So if you can
donate, especially worth it.
Oh yeah, if you can donate, please. Please do. The Venmo is right next to that side. Hang on. Right over there. I gotta look at a dark surface. There we go. Just search my name on Venmo. If you can't, that's perfectly okay. Spread the word. We got just over 3 hours left. But hey, also you being here is pretty damn cool. Who were the Rebels? That's right. I forgot which team we were for a second. I was like, who do we shoot at?
Yeah, the people on the right.
It's linked to my email. Go. I need a hat. I have a tiara.
I have to go
under. Oh, there's the tiara. It's warm down there. No, I'm not staring because of the tiara. I'm looking directly at you, Tim. I'm looking directly at Tim.
Why?
Look at that.
Staring into his soul.
Good boy.
Hang on, let's
Oh god. Oh shit.
What a lad. The absolute lad. Oh no, did I time out?
Oh no! Jason, no!
I had to give the evil look to Tim and I timed out.
You did what must have to be done.
Yeah.
What must be done?
Oh my god. Hang on, I gotta get some fluids in me if you can hear my voice. And if you're not turned on.
Oh god.
You're removed from the game for being idle for too long.
You want me to quit the menu?
Oh, that's up to you, man. I mean, I don't know how much is left in it.
I was quit the menu. Okay. I'm not missing anything.
I need more water. Aha, sparkling water. Well, with that being said, we're sure, Tim. Hydrate with brown. What is brown? Here, let me do something real quick here. So we gotta go to more, it looks like. Starfighter Assault, and then Ewok Hunt.
Yeah, all right, we're doing Starfighter Assault.
Oh, Brown House, baby!
Greetings.
Hello, Tim.
Oh, here we go.
So Really Big Eye is somebody that we know.
Huh?
Really Big Eye is somebody that we know.
It is?
Oh.
Brown House. Hydrate with brown. So somebody as of last year. Dun dun dun.
Alright, let's think.
Mr. Cheese in chat, I gotta get going. He'll take care and have a great stream. Mike tuning in on mobile. Nels, thank you for everything you've done over the past 21 hours, 20 minutes, and 25 seconds. You have been fantastic, so thank you very much. Tim, are you in our party?
No.
I invited you. How dare you?
There you go. I didn't see the invite.
That's oh.
Yeah, for whatever reason, when I get invites on Xbox,
Green's criminally underrated. Go ahead. Oh, yeah, it's, are you offline?
No.
Huh.
But, like, it doesn't pop up on my screen. I have to, like, hit the home button. Bring up the side menu.
Huh. Sorry. Really Big Eye. Can I have a hint?
Yeah, I was just gonna say I need a hint.
Still cold, much refresh.
See, Michaela says she needs a hint too. Brown House is stronger clone. No. Unless Ben got a new name.
It does sound like Ben.
He said yes.
Is it Greg?
Is it Greg?
Yes to what?
So we're trying to guess who the really big guy first is in chat, right? Is
that correct, yes. Hang on. We had yes, but we had two questions there. I think it was new to camp.
I may not know them.
Oh my god, this is already weird. Garrett. Jason and Tim know from the security. Shh. Yes.
Not the crash.
I have died.
I have no idea. Ooh, TIE Interceptor. Ah.
His name's John.
Interceptors are where it's at, in my opinion, personally. They are much more lethal.
Yeah, I like the Interceptor. They're very nimble.
I don't know who I'm aiming at here.
So it'll show you, like.
Oh, yeah, there we go. Yeah, I see him now.
And that's the best spot to aim for to try and hit anybody.
Hi, Zim. Really big eye, what does your name start with? Volunteer.
Bro, I keep
kitchen.
Crashing into these.
Marcus?
Mark, yo, it's Marcus.
Is it Marcus?
Oh, Marcus?
Hang on, let's find out. Oh! It's Noah. Hey, buddy. It's Noah. Hey, buddy.
What's up, bro?
Oh, all right, we're attacking the Corvette. Good. Ah! Wait, really? It's not? Heartbreak City. What?
I can't see the chat because mine's not showing up. Entry status.
Wait, so hang on, is it Noah?
No, it's Noah. Open the way.
Oh. All right, yeah, it is Noah. Time delay. Got it. Oh, I have more things to shoot. I didn't know. I'm upside down. Everybody took their Dramamine, Dramamine, Dramamine. Hey, buddy. How are you?
Oh, shit.
Uh-oh. The Millennium Falcon. Nice. All right. We're back as the
we're
interceptor.
Low on,
There's another one out of friends. There's a respawn.
Oh boy.
That's a problem.
Come here, you bastard.
Ah.
Oh yeah, we're.
We're not doing good.
What?
We're done.
That's the yell right there.
Oh, oh, there goes, oh.
I have you now.
The battle is lost. Nice.
It made its great escape.
I didn't even make the board. Oh, that's right. There's way too many people in this. That's
yeah,
right.
Yeah, there's like 15 people in here.
Yeah.
I thought it was upwards of like 25.
Oh, yeah. No, you're mm-hmm. right. There's definitely mm-hmm. more than 15. Yeah, there's 24 in that lobby, and with room for way more.
Ugh, I hit matchmake again.
All right.
We'll hop back and do another one of those. I'm going to be right back because I need to use the restroom, so nobody go anywhere. They're going to continue to play, but I'm just going to close my little face up here, and we'll be right back.
All right.
I was in fourth on our team.
Now. Actually, no way. Our whole team's been terrible. I'm in third place on our team.
Oh.
That's
oh, we're the separatists. Nice. How do I fly again?
Use the force.
Use forward to speed up, back to slow down. I just crashed.
Nice.
Don't listen to me.
Oh boy. Oh boy. Spin. But is it possible for what is it? Is it possible for droids to use the force?
Don't think so.
Yeah. Because Jacob said use the force. And, we're the separatists, so part of me is calling nonsense here.
Well, you're the force is you, like, real life.
The force is with you, always.
Exactly.
I feel like the controls are backwards here. Oh,
the
boy.
Controls here are... That's why they made the, Star Wars Squadron.
Oh, good point. Ah, but
yeah. Which playing Squadrons, it's a lot to get used to.
Yeah.
Not gonna lie.
Is it a good way or a bad
y'all
way?
Not, I would appreciate y'all not doing that thing that you're doing. Where you're shooting me.
You will stop shooting.
Oh, I killed somebody.
Been at camp for like 2 years.
Blah. Tim was at a camp last year. No, he was not. We need a new costume.
You need another costume?
I do.
Who did you?
Dylon.
Thanks, Dylon. I wish you had some like titty tassels.
I don't want titty tassels. Nobody wants to see that.
Oh my.
Yeah, right? Oh! I forgot how to fly. We don't have cat ears. All we have is this. Oh, this is gonna hurt me.
No! Not a treat! Extreme caution. Defeat
unacceptable. We're, you don't know me.
Ah, crap. Getting too ballsy.
Nice. Great, Tim. Don't get penis-y.
Blah!
I'm not doing anything. Yes. Do you want me to pull away from you? I don't get my hair braided. I don't get my hair braided. Jesus Christ. I can't see it. Nope, there it is.
I even have,
Wow. Fluffy. Ugh, I need to hydrate.
Yes, you do.
Well, no, this is what... I am dancing like a monkey for enjoyment.
All right. But I motion that we move to,
Ewok hunt. I'm down
Ewok
for it.
Why would you hunt an Ewok? They're nice and sweet.
Ewoks are not nice
yes,
and sweet.
Yes, they are. They invite Princess Leia and dance with her at the end of the movie. What are you talking about?
I mean,
about?
When did the Ewoks learn to braid hair?
When they met Princess Leia.
How?
Because fair they point. Became friends with her.
Oh?
That's a fair point.
So Princess Leia was just like, hey, I'm normal. You're going to save me. But everybody else that looks exactly like me, yeah, burn them on the stake.
Ewoks don't kill anybody. They're
did
nice.
You not see that they put Luke, Han, they put them on like little sticks to roast them over a fire?
What movie are you watching?
Return of the Jedi.
No.
Jacob?
I remember the end of the movie that they're all like playing on the drums right. And like.
Jason is right. He said Jason
dancing.
Is right.
He's right.
Wait, Jason, are you not in this game?
No.
Yes.
No,
oh,
we're.
Oh my god, can you French braid my?
We're gonna do Ewok hunt.
Oh, send me an invite.
No, you're in our group.
I joined another game.
Oh, yeah, you did. Oh, I have to leave group to start a new match.
No. Wait. I think, Tim, if you just leave, you'll still be in our lobby.
We'll see,
be,
buddy.
Like,
we'll see.
We'll still be in the squad.
Yeah, there we go.
Alright. Ewok hunt. Oh,
Hootady.
Oh, I love Ewok hunt.
I know the guy, but I saw you had over 100 viewers earlier. I assume it was a raid. Hell yeah. It was a lot of people.
Alright.
How are you getting crates? I never get crates.
Are there crates?
Yeah. You had one crate when I started watching again.
What's a crate?
And now you have two crates.
It gives you stuff.
Stuff. Yeah. That's
oh.
A good way to put it. Like skins and stuff.
Oh boy.
Everything I've ever wanted and more.
Okay.
Oh, this is awful. this is haunting. Michaela, yeah, this is what we have to do.
Turn off your light to be able to see better.
Yeah, we're being hunted by the Ewoks.
We got fine. We got fine.
Oh, I'm going the wrong way.
Oh, I hear them.
We got six together.
Who's this? Who's this? Who's these two? These you?
Find the people with the green outline.
Oh.
That's us.
Oh, okay. I see somebody. They just jumped. They're jumping right now.
That's me. Trying to get over the log.
Alright, hey buddy, how you doing? This is awful. This is not what I was expecting at all.
We gotta find the cave.
There's a cave?
There's a cave. Where's Tim at, though?
I don't know.
Here's the thing.
No, wait. Tim's the Ewok, I think.
I'm not ready.
I'm not ready
to scream over this, dude. Whoa! Oh! Fireflies! I'm not ready to scream over this. I don't have a voice to be terrified.
You gotta hide.
Go.
There's like a cave somewhere. We gotta find all the torches.
Oh my god.
All the torches. Yeah, here we are.
Hey, can the Ewoks see us without the lights?
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Oh, they've got like night vision.
That sucks. They can see just fine.
Okay. Now the plan is
to save
this cave and hide like bitches. Because that's the
plan. Oh, Tim.
And we cover the entrances.
Okay.
Did Tim get caught?
Tim's gone.
Okay, that means he's an Ewok now. He's gonna come for us.
He's an Ewok?
Yep. When you die, you become an Ewok.
That's awful. Oh, Jesus. There's a stormtrooper that just came around the corner. I was ready to kill. So, I activated a transmission signal. What does that mean?
I think that means the ship's on its way.
Oh, thank God.
Whenever me and my friends play this game, we're too scared to actually figure out what the hell to do.
Oh my God, are they coming?
I killed somebody.
You bitch.
Oh boy. Don't stray too far, Jason.
I know, I'm just exploring, trying to make sure we're not gonna get swarmed.
I really want
to
find you guys.
Shut up, Tim. How about that? Oh,
boy. They're coming! They found us!
Hang tight. Shuttle's on its way.
I don't know where anybody is, and it's terrifying. I see you guys, but I don't know where the Ewoks are. They're around. I hate it. Oh no. Oh no. I was never really afraid of the Ewoks. Oh my God! They're behind us. They're coming behind us.
I got you. I'm back here.
Oh my God. One just came up. There's another one coming in.
Don't push too hard.
Do they have bows?
Yes.
I forget
if they have bows or spears. No, I forget. I think they have spears. Never mind.
Tim, what do you have?
They have spears.
Okay.
They have, just the spears.
Oh.
Uh-oh. Oh boy,
there
are behind us.
Whoa! This sucks.
Oh boy.
I don't like this. Oh, they activate. Whoa! Oh no. On the right!
Tim, is that you? My chance,
dude. Stop, stop, stop.
I can't find anybody.
Oh, there's another one! Fireflies! Fireflies!
They got me! They got me!
Awful.
I got fireflies.
Oh, wow. Yeah, you can really just see very well right now. We win.
I didn't do shit, Trent, because I can't find anybody.
That was horrifying. I never want to be on Endor at night, ever.
Oh, no, you don't.
Like, for any reason. Not even that dance party, dude. See, they're dancing. They're drumming on our helmets with our skulls intact inside of them right now.
Oh, you know it.
Oh my God, let's do it again.
Yeah, my guy.
Let's do it again. Oh, Jesus. Imagine the mosquitoes. Oh, the mosquitoes that are probably the size of Ewoks. You see that thing just flew past the screen? It's probably the size of that.
Nice.
It was you.
You're right. It was.
So am I at the top because I gave the most?
Maybe? I don't know. It's a combination of we're almost at 2 hours and I have no voice. This is my super cool radio voice. This is my NPR voice. Yeah. And then they walked on Wall Street and all of a sudden just decided to stop. Who knows what'll happen next? Up next, Ron Perlman on NPR.
Up next is Ron Perlman.
I think I would listen to Ron Perlman on NPR.
Would you listen to him in the upcoming Transformers movie?
Who is he, Optimus?
He's Optimus Primal. I don't know. Did you watch the Beast Wars TV show in the 90s?
I didn't.
Animation's terrible, but the show is actually really good.
We're surrounded by unknown number of primitive bird bipeds armed with stone age weaponry.
We got five on each other. Alright, who's that? Who's that on the other side? Come with me, Jason. This is me and my friend. Me and my friend have a spot.
Okay, come with me if you want to live. Got it.
Come with me if you want to live. Okay, this right here, we go up against the bunker door and just hide.
They have spears.
Exactly, so they can't get us here. I don't know, where's Tim at?
I don't know, but having my ring light on my face does not help my vision of this dark, dark screen. There's one over there. Oh no, that's stormtroopers. Okay.
Oh, I see Tim, flashlights.
I see you in the distance.
Wow, you are really far.
Wait, where?
Keep going past them.
A little hiding spot.
At the end of that trench.
Look for the green.
How well does this work for you, Jacob?
How well does what work?
This plan.
See you guys.
Yes.
Oh, is that you?
Beep 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 beep.
It was the best we've ever done.
Oh, nice.
Keep our lights off for now. All right.
Until all of a sudden everyone betrays. Oh my God! There's one moving towards us.
Where?
It's right there. He's off to the right.
I'm gonna take him out. Uh-oh. Oh, you pissed him off. I see him. Yeah, he's behind the crevice. All right, I'm going to investigate. Oh, he's gone. He's gone, bro. I don't know where he went.
We're so screwed. We are so screwed. There he is. Oh, fireflies. I hate these things.
Flame up. Yeah. No, my lights out.
Gorilla Radio. Turn that shit up. Lights out. Gorilla Radio. Hootie!
Run, just run.
I shot him. Probably, but I shot him in the face.
Alright, we're good. Where'd you go? Where'd you go?
Jacob.
To the right.
I see.
Oh God, my flashlight just went out.
Can we open these doors? Oh, this is an awful spot.
This isn't too bad. Actually, no, that was just bad. You're right. It's the best spot.
On the catwalk.
This could work.
On the catwalk. Oh my God, they're having a war down there, dude.
5 minutes. Oh, do we have to survive 5 minutes? You kidding me?
Much time.
All right, we really got our right.
Oh my God, I hear them. Oh God, hang on. Shh, just don't move. Shh. Turn off your lights and just don't move. Tim, it's okay. Shh, it's okay.
I can't see.
Oh no!
We might have a problem, Tim. Oh, time to go! Ow, fall damage. I'm just gonna run into the woods. I'm afraid.
Oh no.
Oh boy.
He must become one of us, Jason.
No. Wait, did Tim die?
No.
Oh, thank God. Tim, are you with me? There's fireflies. No. Godspeed, Tim. Godspeed.
Oh no!
Join us, Jason.
No, I don't want to. I really don't want to.
One of us.
No. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. I hear them. They're all. Oh shit. Go away, go away, go away. I somehow killed one. I'm not gonna survive this. There's no way I'm gonna survive this. Oh, there's water. Is this out of bounds? No, we're okay. Water is friend. No, you don't. If you were to stand up on top of that ridge where there's a little bit of fire, I would probably cry because it's terrifying. If you see what I'm talking about, if you could please just poke your little fuzzy head over that ridge. Oh no.
You're the last one left.
I am so dead. Lights out.
Complete the mission.
Lights out.
I see him.
Lights out, Gorilla Radio. Turn that shit up. Lights out. Gorilla Radio. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Oh, I saw you.
Wow.
You almost had it, too.
Oh, wow, dude. I got Gorilla Radioed hard. Holy crap. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. I'm gonna... Yes, but as the thing in chat says, we're still just a little over 2 hours left in our 24-hour stream, raising money for our Reach Out for Youth and Families campaign, helping kids less fortunate by sending them to like scholarship programs at our Y, helping people pay for the programs by whatever means. So we've sent kids to full scholarship. Full scholarship after school, before school programs, full scholarship sent for an entire summer before. So we've passed $700. So if you could assist in any way, shape, or form, if you can.
This game mode is awful.
If you could Venmo.
Did Jason say he was going on mute?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think he's talking to the.
I'm going to deafen them. If you could donate. That would be fantastic. The Venmo is right over there. Feisty Cheese, FeistyCheese. If you can't donate, sharing this with the last 2 hours, it does wonders. So whatever you could do to help is more than appreciated. Every single donation, every single fund from this stream will be going towards... I'm terrified there's an Ewok. Will be going towards the campaign, so everything will help. So... thank you very much, everybody. I'm going to hide in terror and fear. Don't you flash your lights at me. Don't you dare flash your lights at me.
I will flash my lights at you.
Lights out. Gorilla Radio. Did it, did it, did it, did it.
Are there any, structures by you guys, like where you're at?
We're at the red smoke.
That's probably our extraction point.
Oh, dude, I'm right by where the Ewoks flag.
Oh, you poor soul.
No!
It was at that moment Jacob was lost. I'm right here. It was at that moment Jacob was lost to the forest.
I'm about to be, bro. I just got shot. Oh, no, I see you guys.
Where?
I see you guys. I'm on my way.
Oh, no, he's bringing Ewoks to us. Tim, I don't think...
No, I'm not.
Tim, I don't think we should be here.
We're going to have a stormtrooper, you guys.
Ladies number from the YMCA in 27. Exactly. Every single bit of this goes to families, so 1.7 million, that's a lot. Heads or tails? All right, Noah, heads or tails for what?
Wait, where'd you guys go?
Somebody's walking into the trees. Tim, I'm right here.
Oh, there you are. Oh, my goodness.
I got scared.
You got scared. I've been scared.
We need to stay with the pack. We need to stay with these guys.
So they can pick us off all at the same time.
No, you don't want to be too close because the fireflies can get us.
Yeah. I hate the fireflies. It's not what they're called, but it's like basically they look like fireflies.
You can call them fireflies.
I like to make myself believe. Oh, Jacob, your health is not looking too good, bro.
I know. I didn't
plan this far ahead. Sacrifice myself to the Ewoks' heads. Tails is continue. Ready? Here we go. Aha! It's Tails. We live to fight another day and ultimately be killed by the Ewoks at the very end.
Honestly, you're not wrong because I've never won a game of...
Oops.
...that says the Imperials.
I'm terrified.
I got the big gun. I got...
There's a bigger gun?
Yeah, you can randomly find the heavy weapons and supplies, crates and stuff. Okay.
Somebody's screaming.
No, I think. No, those people doing emotes, I think.
Oh no, it's a trap.
That was me.
Emergency evacs on the way.
There you are. Wait, where's Tim? Oh, there's Tim. Oh, Tim's got a good spot. He's got a good spot.
Yeah, it really was anticlimactic, but that's okay. I live. There's something flying over us, and I hate it.
It's way too quiet. It's way too
quiet. Yeah. Oh.
Guys.
Hey, if you cannot,
this guy's just bored.
If you cannot draw bored. The attention of the Ewoks, I'd rather not die by a fucking Build-A-Bear, alright? I have bigger dreams of how to go, and it's... That was a fern. A fern moved, and it scared the shit out of me.
There's four Ewoks, so they should be finding us. No, they may be gathering up for just, like, the ambush of some shit that's here.
Oh, wait until you hear the horn, and then it's time to, cry.
Yeah. Shut up!
Just to recommend some hot tea and water. Yeah. No, I will definitely be indulging in the hot tea and water after this.
Oh, I can make you some. Do you want some?
Okay.
Oh, I'll make you some hot tea.
Okay, thank you. I love you too.
Do you want green tea or black tea?
Green tea, please. If we have honey, that would be great. I don't know if we do. I think we might have honey in the raw, but I think it's old. Or I'll just be awesome sounding forever. Are they?
Nope.
Okay.
He was just shooting at the thing.
Stop it. Stop it right now.
Oh no, that guy definitely knows where we are. Uh-oh.
Okay. Transport's closing in.
Somebody died.
Yeah, that person definitely knew where we were. This spot's maybe going to go downhill real quickly.
Uh-oh.
It's alright. Think positive. Right. He's on the other side of the map.
I'm positive we're going to die by fucking Build-A-Bears.
We gotta go.
All the stormtroopers running in terror and fear. Can the Ewoks see the extraction point?
I think they can. Okay, but when we get there, the ship won't be here. We have to defend it.
Oh, fuck.
Okay, we have a minute.
This sucks. Turn off your lights. Oh, God.
Nah, because they're definitely gonna know that it's coming.
There's a battle happening over there.
Stay chill. We got
40
seconds.
Just be a jazz musician. I see skies of blue. No, it doesn't work that way.
Music is coming in.
30 seconds.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Let's yo, Emperor Shuttle, let's go, man.
Oh, no.
Fireflies
in the sky. Aborted. Just get close to it.
Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. Let me in. Let me in.
Oh my god, I can see the Ewoks. They're charging.
Oh, that was the first game of Ewoks I've won as an Imperial.
That is the first time I've won that as an Imperial also.
Did I? It didn't say that I bored it, did it?
Yeah, I think you probably did.
I mean, it did say victory, so
if
I think
you didn't,
we're okay.
Like, die and turn into an Ewok, you probably bored it.
There's no dance tonight, folks. Awesome. Well, I think, Jacob, that was a lot of fun. I think there was,
I agree.
I think, yeah, don't ever put me in Ewok hunt again. That was horrifying.
I don't know about that.
But, Jacob, thank you very much for joining in one of the last sections of this, the 24-hour stream. We're going to have to bring you in for more stuff.
If I don't have stuff to do, I will be there.
Hell yeah. All right. All right, buddy. I'll talk to you. All right. Later, boss. All right, Tim, we can head over to Wreckfest and head over with Doug.
Okay.
I'm going to join that one. All right, folks. We are moving on to our final section of this stream. Ready? Skate 3. No, not Skate 2. There we go. Skate 3. And now we're going to be right back. Hang on.